There he is, the classy Za approval and just dimension to complete this field. Here's Trevor with the live call of the kill row.
Gate closed, all set. And away they go to a good beginning. Mr. Commons shows early speed. Holy Loot the Grey now sprinting up alongside of them. Winning Prize shows speed at the rail. Salentio in the white cap going to tuck in right behind them. Here's Dimension going up on the outside to be a joint second. Zar Approval is the Grey in mid-pack. Alongside of that comes Summer Front. Home Run Kitten gives them five-length start. In behind that is Ring Weekend, and then we drop back to Hey Dude at the back of the group. He's nine off the leaders and three more to Mega Heat. Onto the backstretch they go, and Holy Loot has ensured a decent pace. Mr. Commons comes to put the pressure on, as does Dimension. So three in a line past the 5/8. Then it's two lengths further back to Winning Prize at the rail. Salentio's right there, fifth. The Grey is Zar Approval. Inside of that, Summer Front, who's now four lengths off the leaders. Then Ring Weekend. In behind that is Home Run Kitten. Hey Dude, second last, gives them nine-length start. And two more to Mega Heat. Past the 3/8 they go, and Holy Loot along the inside. Mr. Commons between horses on the far side. Dimension, three in a line. Now here's Winning Prize going well. Can Winning Prize find somewhere to run? Blue Cap at the rail. Winning Prize, nowhere to go. Salentio's in there. Ring Weekend. Summer Front joins the fray too. Wide open. Zar Approval down the center of the track. Here's Summer Front. Summer Front grabs the lead in a late run now down the extreme outside from Ring Weekend. Ring Weekend coming resolutely. Ring Weekend, Summer Front. Ring Weekend gonna win it. Ring Weekend and Drayden Van Dyke up to win the kill row. Ring Weekend won it. Second will be Summer Front. Maybe Home Run Kitten ran on third.
Grand Motion ships in, takes the money in the kill row. Ring Weekend goes about eight wide. Much the best today is your winner at 7-1.
The key was this horse got brought back to Florida, worked over the racetrack there. For Mr. Grand Motion, one work, and Drayden Van Dyke, this is the tale of where Winning Prize got shut off on the rail. The overland route was the place to be today, Simon.
Yeah, you stay out of the way of traffic if you're on the best, and really exploded late. This is a good move. You know, we talked about kind of the lack of standout in this division. Well, he was kind of the fresh face because he was a three-year-old making his first start against older horses. He'd never faced these types of horses, and he dominated today.
How about the Home Run Kid trying hard for third there, huh?
Hard-knocking horse, yeah. Isn't he? 10-8-9 unofficial results. A photo for fourth. Ring Weekend, a Keeneland Stakes graduate that they picked up for $310,000 back Keeneland, September of 2012. And we did get a price in the kill row as expected, guys. A horse that came in with a very strong resume, and you get that square 7-1.
Yeah, you get 7-1 on Grand Motion. I mean, it's pretty amazing. Like I said, this horse had a brutal beginning and new life on the turf, and this was a horse that was going towards the Derby trail. We saw Carpe Diem win the Tampa Bay Derby. He was the winner of the Tampa Bay Derby last year.